Sometimes the chest compressions we give you are so forceful that we end up breaking your rib bone. If that's the case, we continue giving you compressions. You will always be able to recover from a broken bone.